Excuse me, do you have an ATM machine?
Yeah, around here in the box.
Preferably not chained to the wall.
What?
Nothing.
It should be simple enough. Just make a hole, grab the money.
Oh, that's not right. Just get the... Give
me your money.
Where are you, money? Where are you?
What you doing back there, man?
Nothing, nothing. Everything's cool, man. All good. Just forgot my PIN number.
Get yourself out of here!
No, sir! Please, just let me rob you!
I'm going to rob you!
There's no reason to bring wood into this. I've never robbed anybody in my life. Please don't make this a bad experience for me.
Bad experience? I'm trying to run a business here!
I have this whole... Oh, wow, is this curry powder? Well, see, I'm a scientist. I was. I am. Anyway, you've heard of Alchemax? Well, I used to work there. I was actually considered handsome by scientist standards. I had a little accident. Now look at me. I'm so sorry. First of all, I'm not even robbing you. I mean, this ATM machine doesn't even belong to you, right? This belongs to the bank. They're the real criminals.
You're the real criminal. You're robbing me.
You know, I can't really get a job anywhere anymore being like this, so I've turned to a life of crime. I've had
what machines?
Spiderman!
Hey, Lenny. How much I owe you for this beef patty, man?
Spider, if you catch him, send the O's, brother.
Oh, Spider-Man. Wow.
This is real.
So are you like a cow or a Dalmatian?
I am the Spot. We meet again, Spider-Man.
Oh, that's funny to you?
Of course not.
No. So is that a costume?
Unfortunately for both of us, this is skin.
Oh, dang.
You see, I'm from your past. 1 year ago.
Hold up. Oh, come on.
Uh-oh.
Well, this has been fun.
Who are you talking to?
But I really gotta wrap this up.
No. Go ahead. Take the call.
It's good. It's so good sometimes.
Catching all sorts of bad guys.
So, see ya. No! Can't you just act like a regular supervillain so I can catch you?
Again, this is the fight of our lives.
Sorry, just a second, man.
No. Go ahead. Take the call. Turn off your phone in a movie theater. If you don't turn it off when you're fighting me.
Oh, in a minute. I wrote it all as one word. It's cute, right? The youth.
Oh, my nose!
Sorry, I really gotta be some
sight.
There's bubbles now. Hold on.
Whoa! I think it's going great.
At the end of the day,
I got you right where I...
I'm Spider-Man. No one can take that away from me.
Believe him. Come back to your nemesis!
Don't escape!
Your costume's too tight in the back, by the way.
I created you.
You created me. Okay. I think I kicked myself into myself.
Well, this is new.
Hello! Hello, echo.
No echo.
Hypothesis. I'm going to put my head in that hole. Hello.
Stop it!
That was cool. My holes can take me anywhere. Excuse me. Sorry to bug you. I know you're busy. Sorry.
What do you want?
I know it's weird. I just came out of nowhere, but I think I'm becoming a trans-dimensional super being.
So?
I am literally splitting the fabric of space and time. For you, it's just a Tuesday night. You're acting like weird stuff like this happens to you all the time. Can I have some gum? Wow. The power of the multiverse in the palm of my hand.
My holes aren't a curse, they're the answer.
Can you stop talking about your holes? You're making everyone uncomfortable over here.
No. You're gonna love this. Look. I'm out of spots, wouldn't you know it? As you were, gentlemen.
I'm coming for you, Spider-Man.
Oh, no.
Neither was I. I'm in the zone. Hello, Spider-Man.
Hi.
Hey.
you.
Are you talking to him or me? Or
that's
or
me.
Him?
I think he means me.
Yeah, him.
I got you, son.
Huh?
Wow, how are you?
No, I did not mean it like that.
Now let me guess, you're going to ask me about and cardamom and non-red, which is the same as saying red, which is the same as saying chai tea.
Come on, man. I mean, maybe it's better off with brown good. Just talk about this. Fine. You made me feel empty, like I had a hole inside of me. We all have holes. But now I found out what to fill that hole up with.
More holes.
It doesn't make any sense.
It will.
I'm good.
Hey, does he know about Hobie?
What should I know about Hobie?
Oh, looks like he did not know.
I'm about to be so much more than a villain of the week. Well, not yet, I'm not.
Look at that, another one.
I love that many different variations of you guys.
What?
This is gonna be good for us, Spider-Man. You and me, we're finally gonna live up to our potential. You'll finally have a villain worth fighting, and I won't be just a joke to you! From you, like you took everything.